scanners.
Darren!
Filming. TV show, are you?
Are you? I'm Greg from Paradise Lost.
I'm Nick from Paradise Lost.
Have you been in other bands before?
Yeah, I was the lead singer and songwriter with Metallica.
But really?
I dumped them. Bunch of losers.
Where do you sell most records?
Germany.
Yeah.
Mm. I mean, Germany's just total rock orientated. I mean, any music style they're into, they just get into it in a big way, and everyone gets into it. It's like the techno thing's massive over here. And rock is massive as well. Just, I think in general, Germans are a lot more into music.
I think German audiences on the whole are European, you know, not including Britain, are more enthusiastic, say, less cynical. That's the only difference, really. No, but it's picking up in England, you know. I mean, I think we're selling a decent amount of records there now, but we're just not in the spotlight or not as press friendly.
Do you ever have problems with your ears with all the loud music?
Yeah, it is funny you should say that. We just had some special 160 quid a pair earplugs made, which I think is horrendously pricey. But they do the job. They just cut it down to something like 25 dBs.
So what are dBs?
Decibels.
Tour tips.
Keep your head down, get drunk every night, don't think about home. I don't know, take lots of tissues to bed with you.